Hey, what's up?
My name's Angelina Richardson, and today I will adapt to the current times and showcase my recent collection, Aware.
Shut up and sit down.
Awareness is the first step to beginning to understand topics such as climate change or our emotions. It all began when I attended a climate march and recorded everything that I felt that day. Trying to figure out my emotions is an ongoing battle, but as a human with mental health issues, understanding them is never easy to do. So instead, I created them. In this collection, I focused on 5 emotions: sadness, fear, hopeful, overwhelmed, and togetherness. I wanted fear to be fearful. The top shoulder piece is made out of leather and hand-cut holes to have a triphobia effect. It's constructed with chemical dyed fabric that dyed a few years back. Then I distressed the shirt and added layers underneath to show fear is coming from within. The bottom of the garment is coffee stained for smell and color, another sensory added in. With ruching elements for a crawling effect and an added cage feel with arm knitting. Arm knitting is a sensory technique used for weighted blankets. I chose soft yarns and fabrics all sourced in eco-conscious ways. Overwhelmed was the arm knitting piece of the collection. I wanted the appearance of overwhelmed, but a feeling of safety inside. These pants are organically dyed with coffee, tea, spices, and rust. As humans, we feel comfortable in being overwhelmed and busy. But if we don't take time to recharge, we will end up in sad spells. In sadness, I see drooping and tears. I wanted an illusion of tears through weaving and draping. Somehow, sadness feels the most vulnerable to me, so I wanted to put lines in the shirt to all direct towards your heart. The jacket is a layer to take off, just like letting others into the wall we tend to build to protect ourselves. Togetherness. The shirt is fully arm knitted and close to the chest for a hug feeling. The pants have multiple different elements from textiles, fabrics, textures, and yarns. They have an exposure on the side that is then connected with different pieces of yarn, or to be hopeful, of Mother Nature or superhero. I wanted a cape that was definitely arm knitted, and I also wanted a bodysuit. The bodysuit had rust dye and some elements of material that was scraps. These elements turned into mountains. Together, we can move mountains. We just have to start with the first step, awareness.